Hello everyone, welcome back to iLLPHOCORPHICS. In today's tutorial, I will show you how to create a professional logo in Photoshop. I will show step by step to you how to create this a word logo in Photoshop. This is a kind of modern logo, and if you like to know how can you also create this logo, just watch the tutorial until the end. I will reveal some simple and easy tricks that anyone can use and create this kind of logo in Photoshop. And lots of my subscribers ask me that they use lower version of Photoshop. I would like to say that you can use any version of Photoshop and create this logo. So watch the tutorial until the end. And if you have any kind of questions, leave it in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Not just subscribe, also press the bell icon, so that you never miss any chance to learn new things about Photoshop. So be sure to subscribe and press the bell icon. Let's start today's tutorial. Before starting the tutorial, I would like to share something. I am a professional graphics designer. I can make logos and more graphic design for you. If you like to make a professional logo from me, you can order on it Fiverr. My service is available in Fiverr. Also, you can directly contact me to create a logo from me. I will try my best to make the best logo for you. Hope that my service will make you happy. So feel free to contact me. Now we are here in the magical world of Photoshop. I have already taken a new document. You can go with any size. Just create a document. Then we would like to take a deep dark blue color for the background. Go to the adjustments layer. Take solid color. And then hit OK. After that, lock the layer. Now we are going to start making the logo. Go to the toolbar and take the ellipse tool. And create a circle. Change the color of the circle. Take the move tool, and then press Ctrl or Command plus J to make a duplicate layer. Then go to Edit, and Free Transform, and make the circle smaller. Change the color again. Go closer to the circle, and then adjust the middle circle as you like again. Now it's perfect. Next, we will add rulers which will help us to create the shape. If you don't find the ruler here, go to View, and then Rulers. If you check that, the rulers will show. Then take the ruler and place it like me. The rulers will help to create the shape and the 3D gradient look. So place it perfectly. After that, we will first create the shape. Now go to the toolbar, and take the pen tool. Create a new layer. Then follow my steps and create a path shape like me. Now it's done. But we need to make some adjustments to the path. After all the adjustment to the path, take the move tool. Then go the adjustments layer, and take solid color. Choose a color as you like. And hit OK. Then you will see it turn the layer into a shape layer. And this is what we want. After that, delete the path and two circles in the back. We don't need it anymore. Now we will create some shape to give the 3D gradient look. So again, go to the toolbar, and take pen tool. Then select the top layer, and create a new layer. Then go and follow my steps to create some shape like me. It's not very hard, because we first create the ruler's grid to help us make the shape. So follow my steps. It will help you easily create the shape of that we like to create. After that, path selects the layer and go to the adjustment layer, and take solid color. It will turn a shape layer. And then press the right button on your mouse and create a clipping mask. And you can see we create the shape that we like to create. So now follow that same steps, and clipping masks the layer to the back. Be sure that the other layer should be back to the others. Like create a new layer, take the layer and put it to the back. And then create the shape like me. After the path, take the direct selection tool. And make some adjustment to the path to make it more smooth. Then again go the adjustments layer, and take the solid color. Choose a deep color from the first layer. Hit OK. And then again follow the same steps to create the shape for others. Now we are done to create all the shape of the logo. Next, clear the rulers. Go to the view, and clear the guides. Next, we will create the gradient to give the final look of the logo. For that, first double-click on the top layer. And then apply the gradient. I have already created a gradient. If you like to get the same color, just follow the color code. Also, the other side color. Chose a bright cyan color. After that hit OK. After that press the right button on your mouse, and copy the layer style. And then paste it to the other layers. After that, we will customize the gradient. Double click on the gradient. Then change the angle. Experiment with that and see what's perfect. For me, I will go with -145°. Then down the scale around 60%. And then hit OK. And follow the same steps for the other layer. Change the angle and scale. If you like, you can adjust as you like. Or follow my steps. After all the adjustments, select all the layers, and then press Ctrl or Command plus G to make a group, and change the name of the group. After that go to Edit, and take Free Transform, and make adjustments with the logo. Hit OK. Go to the toolbar, and take Type Tool. Click on the document. Now take a name. Chose a font, I would like to go with Montserrat Bold. Take a name. Then press Ctrl or Command plus T, and make the text bigger. Then make the adjustment with the text and logo. And now we are done. We create a professional logo in Photoshop. Let's see the final output. Now, I show you all the tricks and tips to create a professional logo design in Photoshop. I describe all the things that you can do to make a good logo in Photoshop. I hope that you will like this tutorial. And if you like to make a logo from me, you can order a design on Fiverr or feel free to contact me to order a design. I will make the best design for you. I hope that you like my tricks and tips. Give a big thumbs up on this video. Share the tutorial with your friends and show love for my work in my channel. And if you want to learn more about Photoshop, check out my other tutorial on my channel. I hope you will also like it. And if you face any problem to create the logo in Photoshop, let me know in the comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Not just subscribe, also press the bell icon, so that you get all the notifications of my channel. So be sure to subscribe and press the bell icon. See you in my next tutorial. Till then, bye. And the most important thing, keep learning.